Welcome back, viewers. Big news here in Canada. You probably already heard about it. Our Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and his wife Sophie Gregoire have decided to separate after 18 years of marriage. What does that mean for Canada? I think it's beginning of Canada's breakup. I've already covered this in previous videos, so look into those live streams and whatnot. Please like, share, and subscribe. And tell me in the commentaries down below what you think this means for Canada. See you in the next one.